Trying to do right, but won't take nonsense.
Not a record, I can sit
up there with
my conscience.
Real bro shit, nigga, now I got options. Now I get busy on the beach, I'm saucing. Bitch, I'm getting wrong, care that you flossing. My boss had a man get no longer. Cause cloud got this bit fogging.
OCL Briscoe up in this bitch, man. You know what I mean? We getting the merch right soon. You know
what's
what I mean?
With the it, man?
Soon. What's happening, man? Hey, man. Kodak blow up, man. You feel me? I appreciate you coming out this bitch for sure.
Word up, brother. Word up. For you sure. Already know, man. You know we had to make this happen, so that's what it is, man. Well, what's up with it, bro? How you been? Everything good with you?
Shit, chill it. Take it day by day.
Making that music, you know. Yeah. You showed me some tracks, man. I don't even think they released yet, but hey, they better be worried about them things. Them shits are slapping. Them two tracks you showed me.
Hey, bro, it's crazy because, like, I know, like, the wave is so different in Florida, you feel me? But it's like niggas in Florida fuck me. Like, yeah. I never, like, you know what I mean? Like, try to come in this bitch, try to stomp on niggas' grounds and shit like that. You know what I mean? I just try to bring the vibes, you know what I mean? I'm from Bull City and shit like that. So it's like, I ain't finna switch up the vibe. I feel like that's more disrespectful. You come here and you try to sound like everybody, you know what I mean? So it's just a different sound for me type shit.
Word. So let's get a little background before we start, you know, asking about the music, man. Where you from, man? Where you raised at?
I'm from the Bull City, 919, you know what I mean? Like OCL shit, you know what I mean? This is my brother, you know what I mean? My brother playing in college, Alabama. Got the goated on the bat. I don't know if you see that bitch.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, but okay. That nigga, he got down hooping and shit. But I'm from the 919, man, you know what I mean? It's a lot of shit going on there still, you know what I mean? Especially with our people, you know what I mean? They kicking our people out of downtown, all type of like just rabid shit. I'm from Walltown, Austin Avenue, Bungalow Avenue, Angie Avenue, damn near all the ass that we keep her with you. Word. But, you know what I mean? I was raised, you know what I mean? Like, single household, pops died early, you know what I mean? He was getting chased by the folks. And then they got down, he had to work in the trunk, ain't want to pull over, crash, hit pole, police ain't report the crash. 2 hours went by, ambulance came and shit like that. You know how that go. You know what I mean? But I was like, shit, when he died, I was like 2 years old, you know what I mean? Just got used to that shit. My mom, goddamn, was struggling, feel me? She did her thing, you know what I mean? Coming down here and getting this shit set up for us in Florida, you know what I mean? I'm gonna tell you about that later. But, you know what I mean? Definitely from 919, man, you know what I mean? It's a lot of shit going on, niggas dying. It's the average shit, niggas dying, heroin, crack, you know what I mean? Cocaine,
typical,
all that shit.
Like,
typical,
ghetto.
Bro, it's typical ghetto shit, bro. Like, but the gag is, bro, I ain't really, like, my pops is here, bro. Like, my pops is hustling, bro. Like, he was hustling damn near every day, bro. So, it's on some shit. Like, we was living good, bro. Like, condos and all that shit. You know, when he died, it got, you know, it got rough and shit. You know, but we definitely made a way for it, you know what I mean? But as far as, like, living, you know what I mean? I done seen some crazy shit. Seen niggas die. That's definitely for sure. You know what I mean? I done seen a lot of niggas do a lot of dumb shit. Even me, you know what I mean? Yeah. I definitely did some dumb shit, you know what I mean, in my past for sure.
So, like, you know, North Carolina, brother, you know, when people see the Carolinas and stuff, you know, it's not like a lot of artists has been coming out. Now, you know, we've seen a lot of artists coming out and stuff. But, like, you know, when they see North Carolina, you know, majority of people think of, you know, the country, like how it is out here in Florida, certain parts, but lifestyle-wise, how is it out there, bro?
It's country. I ain't gonna lie. That motherfucking country sometimes. It depends on where the fuck you at. Like, Charlotte ain't really... Charlotte's big-ass city. Okay. Durham, it's like grimy, dirty. Like, we just, like, with the bullshit. Like, we dirty, you know what I mean? Like, well, we, like, you know what I mean? We clean ourselves up, shit like that. But it's cool, bro. Like, it's cool. It ain't really country. It's a whole city, you know what I mean? It's cities and cities and shit like that. It just depends on where the fuck you at. But my city... Nah, bro, ain't no country shit going on with that. Hell nah, niggas is goddamn, nah, bro.
So, like, your upbringing wasn't, like, it was more in the city-wise?
Oh, yeah,
like,
for sure, definitely. City-wise. Yeah, hell yeah. But the thing about it, though, like, niggas' houses won't even, like, that big. Like, niggas, like, bro, like, it was, bro, it's fucked up, bro. Like, I swear to God, like, yeah. It's so fucked up there. You know what I mean? That's why my dukes came down here. Even though we was living in OBT, I'm gonna get into that. But... You know what I mean? It was definitely a struggle, but nah, bro. I miss country, you know what I mean? We have family reunions out there in the country and shit like that. You know what I mean? Big ass family and shit like that, but nah. You know what I mean? I ain't living in the country, though. She bad, she run the show, hell no. Bad, I'm just trying to be a cameo. That she blowing on my phone.